Now, who needs to have an adult male in to tell you who's not pregnant? Is Kingsman and Questa both doing their best to tell Cersei that they're adults? Of course they're not. They're not even 4 months old yet. But they're both making ogling noises and trying to tell Cersei how to do it. Poor Cersei, but she's lying very willingly. And look up there, we've got Daisy with Nova trying to tell her that she really needs to be pregnant. And there's Socks just joining in. It's a triple decker. No ogling noises from these two. As I say, all these boys, they're not yet weaned. They're under 4 months. The boys should always be removed from the females, definitely by 8 months. We tend to do about 7 months here. Sorry, Nova, you haven't really quite got it. That's the wrong way round. You're meant to be on the rear end, facing forwards, not on the front end, facing backwards. And now Socks is going to have a go on to Nova. I think these boys need a bit more practice. That's more like it, Nova. So, there we are. A bit of boys being boys. And now Celeste looks like she's going to join in. I think she thinks it's fun. There we are, quadruple decker.